For this problem, we're going to find cosine of 30 degrees. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that 30 degrees lies here. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosine of 30 degrees is equal to the square root of 3 over 2. And this is the final answer.